First of all, thank you very much, Your Excellency, kwa kusikia kilio cha Wakenya. The voice of the people has finally been heard. And also, thank you all very much also for listening to me, because I think I tweeted in the morning. The situation of the country at the moment is very ugly. Guys are not happy with you. Because of the very obvious reason, the finance bill, which you have just declined to accept. Mr. President, that is not enough. Sisi tulianza nawe kama tunakupenda sana. We campaigned for you day and night. We convinced hustlers, Kenyans, mamambogas, bodabodas to vote for you. They come out in large numbers, overwhelmingly, to vote for you as our head of state. We fought so many people. We created so many enemies because of putting you in that seat, Your Excellency, sir. Your Excellency, what you have done is appreciated by Kenyans, but still, it is not enough. My brother, my friend, Mr. President, can you stop the killings of our children? My own son was a participant in the last week's demonstrations. Jana alikuwa. Your good friend, Archbishop Ole Sapit, admitted in your presence that his own son also participated. As I've mentioned in my tweet in the morning, Mwangi Kiunjuri the same. Stop these killings, Your Excellency, sir. Instruct the IG of police to stop killing protesters. Stop killing demonstrators. It is a very bad sign. It is a very bad picture we are portraying internationally, Your Excellency, sir. Ni kitu ya kuhuzunisha. It's very painful. Kuona mtoto ya mtu amepigwa risasi zaidi ya 20 akidemonstrate. The demonstrations were very peaceful, Your Excellency, sir. But why use of live bullets by the police? Please, Your Excellency, sir. Chip in. Stop the killings of innocent Kenyans, protesters, all those who have been abducted. They should be released forthwith, unconditionally, Your Excellency, sir. We love you. Wacha hii mambo ya advisors. Actually, even the passing of Ibambia military atikuja kudila wananchi, also that one, Your Excellency, it's very wrong. Yeah. Well, ulikuwa fan ya all the Kenyans. You are the fan of the masses. Yeah. Everybody used to love you. Why use the military, sir? Withdraw military. Yeah. Stop, tell the police to stop the killings. Start from zero now. Start from square one. Angalia where we went wrong. Yeah. Remove some of those advisors who have been misadvising you. Yeah. Kenyans used to love you. Look, now we are in a mess. Kimeturamba, Your Excellency, sir. So tunakushukuru kwanza kwa kutu accent your bill. Going forward, just use the voice of the people to decide on some issues involving them, especially member taxation. Yeah. Your friend recently, the Senegalese president Faye, ali reduce all the taxes zile zina affect the common mwananchi. Yeah. We know we need money to pay the debts, the debts zile Kenya inadaiwa, kujenga mabarabara for development, mambo ya stima. But twende pole pole, twende pole pole bila kuumiza wananchi, Your Excellency, sir. Na wale watu wameuawa, wengi wao ni maskini. Let the government isimamia hizo mili vile itazikwa. Anza from zero. If need be, enda Kenyatta. Tumepeleka jana watu wale wamepigwa risasi na wale wameumia. Injured people there, they are over 100 in KNH. Enda huko. Enda huko na serikali isimamie bills hawa watu wote ambao wameumia. Hatuendi sawa, Your Excellency, sir. Hatuendi sawa. Na hiyo watu wako wakona kiburi, uko ikulu wao kina Faruk, wanajifanya kama hiyo status ni yao, walijitafutia. Please, tame them. Yeah. Tame them, tame those advisors. Yeah. Mtu anasema amepata sijui contract 1 billion. Watu wako na njaa. Mtu anaenda kwa Harambe anatoa sijui. It is not okay. I've interacted with the youth out there. Guys are not happy, Your Excellency, sir. Yeah. Na sisi hatutakubali kuanguka. Hatutakubali kuanguka na UDA. UDA imeharibu nchi. Imekuharibia serikali. UN wamepiga kelele. The international confidence ya dunia imeisha. Ile kazi yote kubwa umekuwa ukifanya US juzi, state visit imeharibika. Yeah? Everybody worldwide is talking about Kenya. Yeah? Fix your country. Fix your country. Yeah? Accommodate everyone. The youth. Yeah? The Gen Zs. Yeah? All everybody. All the generations. You are the head of state. Wacha kudanganywa na advisors wala kuna tamaa. Yeah? Wameingia status, wame block kila mtu. Uhuru was there. Moi was there. Kenyatta was there. All these former presidents before you were there. Hata kama Uhuru alikuwa mkali, mbaya, alichoa watu kama mimi, but hakuwa anakuwa misled na ma advisors wale wamemsurround. Ma advisors wake hakuwa na kiburi. Kama watu hawakufiki because of your busy schedule, we used to reach kina Jomo Gaishaga, kina George Kariuki, kina Njie Muturi. This is not the way things are run, Your Excellency, sir. Tunakuheshimu sana. But please, accommodate everyone in your government going forward. Umefanya mzuri kudecline that bill, but Your Excellency, siku zuri nje. Siku zuri nje. Guys are not happy. Guys are not happy, Your Excellency, sir. Yeah, watoto wetu, they are not happy. At all, Your Excellency, sir. So, angalia. Angalia going forward. Angalia going forward. The mood of the guys there, out, still very bad. It is still very bad. Ni mbaya, 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 ni kubaya. So, anza kuregesha confidence ya watu pole pole. But ni kubaya. Tutakuambia. Watu wakisikia vibaya, watu wakisikia vibaya. But sisi, as your friends, we will tell you. If the government goes wrong somewhere, we have to talk. We can't keep quiet. Yeah. We can't keep quiet. This is everybody's business. Kenyan's business. Yeah. It is the people who own this country. Not your advisors. Thank you very much.